Welcome to our Piping Engineering YouTube channel. In this video, we'll be showing you how to read bill of materials in the piping isometric drawings. Please subscribe to our channel to watch more like excellent video before starting video. Also, I put the 3D model with the pipe drawing for you easy understand this training video. Let's start to learn bill of materials for use fabrication of this pipeline. This pipeline consists two spools. One of them number is 8-11405-04A. Second one of them number is 8-11405-04B. This table is for bill of fabrication materials. The numbers of the materials used in the fabricate of this pipeline are shown in this column. The quantities of the materials used in the fabricate of this pipeline are shown in this column. The sizes of the materials used in the fabricate of this pipeline are shown in this column. And the description of the materials used in the fabricate of this pipeline are shown in this column. Now let's learn the name and number of pipe fittings used in this pipeline. Item number 1 is shown in several places on this pipe drawing. Now let's look at the bill of materials table. Item number 1, the quantity is 2.7 meters, size is 8 inches, schedule 20, pipe, ASME, seamless, low temperature carbon steel, A333, grade 6. Item number 2 is shown in 4 places on this pipe drawing. Now let's look at the bill of materials table. Item number 2, the quantity is 4 off, size is 8 inches, schedule 20, elbow 90 degree, long radius ASME, low temperature carbon steel material, A420. Item number 3 is shown in 1 place on this pipe drawing. Now let's look at the bill of materials table. Item number 3, the quantity is 1 off, size is 8 inches, schedule 20, elbow 45 degree, ASME, low temperature carbon steel material, A420. Item number 4 is shown in 4 places on this pipe drawing. Now let's look at the bill of materials table. Item number 4, the quantity is 4 off, sizes 8 inches, schedule 20, weld neck flange, raised face ASME, class 150, low temperature carbon steel material, ASTM A350. Item number 5 is shown in 1 place on this pipe drawing. Now let's look at the bill of materials table. Item number 5, the quantity is 1 off, sizes 8 inches, schedule 20, elbow 90 degree, long radius ASME, low temperature carbon steel material, A420. The reading bill of materials in the piping isometric drawing successfully completed. By using this method, you can easily read bill of materials for fabrication in the piping isometric drawings. Check elevations in the any piping isometric drawings. By watching the 3D model animation of this pipeline, it will be easier for you to read and understand the isometric drawing. I will leave a few additional pipe drawing PDFs in the description section of this video. You can also look at these drawings there. This tutorial video is finishing here. If you have any question about video, you can write comments in the comments section. Your ideas are very interesting for us. You can watch like those videos by entering the links in the description below of this video. If you liked our video, please subscribe to our piping tutorial channel. Your support is very important for us. Let's not miss the comments and likes, my friends. If there are topics you want to watch, write to us in the comments. We will prepare and publish new videos on the subject. Thank you for watching. See you on next video. Take care.